So for the purpose of seconding nomination of Susan Weiswitz for Lieutenant Governor, the chair recognizes Mayor Suzette Gebetham Brown.
Good afternoon, Democrats. Good afternoon, Democrats. I am Suzette Gebetham Brown, and I am the proud mayor of the town of Bloomfield. I stand here as the first black female mayor in Bloomfield. Today, I understand what we have to do. Being here today, it's not lost that I'm an African-American woman standing in this place at this time talking to the most amazing people on the planet. It is my distinct privilege and honor to nominate Susan Weiswitz. As the first African-American female mayor of Bloomfield, we knew what it was to knock doors. We knew what it was to sit in kitchens and living rooms and hear our constituents tell us what their needs were. We sat there, we listened, and we made commitments. We committed to fighting. We committed to doing what we had to do to move our town forward. And I believe that Susan will do that for our state of Connecticut. And I said, because she is the right choice. You know her work ethic, her tenacity, and her compassion. Chances are she was there for you when you needed her support in a difficult race or helping to fix a problem, when you just needed a friend. Susan has been there for us all and for the party, and she has steadfastly advocated for those things that matters most to us. Jobs, healthcare, education, and civil rights. Susan is uniquely suited to serve as Lieutenant Governor. She brings a deep knowledge of how to get things done. As a legislator, she championed women's rights, passing a law banning drive-by mastectomies. Susan also created the Small and Minority Business Showcase during her tenure as Secretary of State. This showcase provides a single stop for minority and women-owned businesses to access government agencies, workshops, networking, and other resources. She understands that small business is big business here in Connecticut, and the way to job growth and economic vitality rests in large part with the growth of small businesses. As a former small business minority owner, I understand that we need people that will fight for us, people that will help us to get to the table and help us to be successful, and Susan Weiswitz is that person. I am honored to stand here as a woman leader, elected leadership position, and as the first black mayor of our wonderful town of Bloomfield. I understand how important it is to see women in leadership roles in every level of government. Susan Weiswitz is clearly the best choice for Lieutenant Governor. She's a fighter, and together with Ned Lamont,